Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am Daniel.
It's dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason?
For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Thank you.
would they want with my journal?
Let me go! I won't tell anyone, I swear! I just want to go home!
Ascending room. Would it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction. Thank you. this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger. Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Thank you.
brings Daniel salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man! How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man! It was an accident!
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault! Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Thank you.
your stomach, Daniel.
You are ruining it.
We are so close, I beg you.
Now, you fool! You killed us! You killed us both!
My greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid fleeing Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire, made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.